being white as a male. Her plumage is barred and makes her less conspicuous against the tundra. The snowy owl's major source of food is the lemming. The availability of the lemming has a major effect on the owl population. In the ground where she scrapes herself. Incubation starts as soon as the first egg is laid. So the chicks hatch one after another, and there can be quite a difference in size between the oldest and the youngest. Striking features of the snowy owl are the feathery legs, the old claws are covered with dense white feathers, and the large yellow eyes with their composed stare. Contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa.